Where am I? So it was arbitrary. I got a whopping zero viewers. It's pretty great. It's the wrong side. Crap, it's the wrong side. Well, you know, maybe I should do this anyway. Send it back up. Guess it doesn't really matter. Almost forgot about this. I need, like, freaking second chance or something here. Okay, that's not what I expect. Whoa, I'm dead? Do you have a Twitter client that you can configure to also send and do that? I can't believe that was over so fast. This is gonna be rough. At least my Twitter clients will push notification according to what I configure. I use Tweedium. It's a Windows Universal app. It's very, very good.
Again? What hit me there?
Maybe I need to get underneath him? Go through underneath him? I don't know. Wish I didn't have to keep getting that elevator every time. It's gonna get boring and old. Also, getting one-shotted by that move is really not great. And I don't know what to do about that. Maybe I should put on like steel protection or something. Can that help? Let's see. Oh god, it's so bad, Ritsa. This is so bad. I almost didn't. Honestly. I came in here and I apparently opened the door, but then I didn't notice that I opened the door and I wandered off. And then somebody was like, this might be the point of no return, so I went back and looked. I don't know what I'm going to do about this guy. I really don't know. So far, he's killed me with the same move 3 times. I don't want to know about it. Oh my god! What is this? What is this? What is this? Also, what am I even supposed to do about that? Run far away? Keep running the opposite direction, probably. Oh my god, this is terrible. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out like all of his moves, figure out how to run away from all of them. This is gonna be impossible or nearly impossible. SLB. Sunlight Blade? You think Lothric Knight Greatsword will do a better job? This guy does so much freaking damage. It's crazy. I can't remember the last time... You could probably add... maybe Shigeru? I think you can add people to a list, and then you can turn on notifications only for a certain list. You could do it that way, I think. Let me look at the settings. Notifications. Configure notifications for... maybe not. You can make a separate a Twitter account only for getting notifications. Yeah, maybe that's how you do it. I don't know. Maybe I don't have a great answer for you right now. So I did like 458 when I hit his head. No! I'm not dead though! It's that again. I gotta read that. This is the same thing that... Oh no, it's not. Oh, straight in front. I got... Tried to roll. I can't read that. It's like freaking Ebrietas. Oh no, not this again. Oh my god, he does way less damage on certain parts. What is this freaking move? Oh my god, it's so long. I need to be using Estus Ring. I'm screwed. Oh my god! So 233 when I hit him in the side. 4,000 damage counter R2s? What? Manipulation. Oh, you mean like entice him to do certain moves? Oh, yeah, probably, I bet. I've never met a Dark Souls boss I couldn't kill, but... I mean, I guess there's always a first time, right? This guy seems like about the craziest challenge boss I've seen. Starts with that. I cannot even hit him. What's gonna be next? That's a good tail hit right there. I should get inside on that. Oh my god! Start running. How? What am I even gonna do there? I need a shield. That's it. I think I have to have a shield for that. Your weapons could break before he's dead. What? It doesn't matter if it's a counter hit, Keener. That one shotted me before. Instability damage, not counter. But I am on NG plus. Yes, I am. I think I have to have a. I think I need to have a shield for that. It one-shotted me even without the instability. And I don't want to waste embers right now, so it's like way worse. Oh, Sin was a pain to co-op. Because your weapon. Oh yeah, yeah, Dark Souls 2 durability, yeah, of course. That would have been a good tail hit. I need to run towards his tail more. Oh, I can't even catch him! Oh god, I misread that. Fine, I don't really worry about that too much. Oh, that's in front of him. Ooh, that was weird. He follows up a lot of hits with, like, that's a good hit. Woohoo! Cool guys walking away from explosions. I ran into that a little early. A little bit early. It's not bad, actually. All right. We might be able to do this. Well, I don't know. We don't know what those other phases are like. I was actually enjoying this much more. But if I get very few hits, I should be doing well. I won't be able to. It's gonna be too heavy for me. This is probably the sweet spot in terms of damage and stuff. I can do this, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, I got more than like zero hits. Dudes in armor. Dudes in armor, too. I feel good that I was able to read a few moves there. I'm going to hit a plateau pretty soon on progress, but I feel like I made progress since point zero. Also, I've got the shield, so I'm ready for his... I think I'm ready for his crazy overhead sweep across the entire... Did somebody just drop down here? Hey, wait for me. I should probably be grassing up too. So he always opens with the same move. Which, if I can get underneath it, I can probably get some good hits. Only I can get that hit. God, I misread that. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't hit me there. Oh, he hit me! Come on, what's the hitbox on that? That is the freaking way to do it right there. Oh, come on, put your tail down, jerk. Ah, I forgot that was right in front of him. I gotta read that better. Oh god! I misread that too. God, it's subtle. Ebriatas, man. That's gonna hit me. I'm gonna hurt. I'm gonna die. Alright. Next up, I need to use Estus Ring. I haven't seen the last boss of this DLC. Hey, what's up, Havoc? So I don't know how much that is helping me but I think Estus Ring will help me, especially in this experimentation phase. Artorias, that's a great fight. He's technically a dude in armor, maybe? I like the Gaping Dragon fight quite a bit. I liked Demon of Song quite a bit. Calamite, I love Calamite. That's such a great fight. Four Kings, that's a cool fight, yeah. Abyss Dad? Abyss Dad, was it? Oh, Menace? Yeah. Got a hit. Where's he swiping? Oh, Lord. I don't trust myself to... Whoop. Ah, he got me! That's a lot more hits than I thought it was. Whoa, I should just get away from that. You think you like Midir best? I really, really liked cutting Calamite's tail. That was always a lot of fun for me. A bit, like some might say a little tedious, but I always enjoyed it. Crowns Trilogy. What the heck is the Lost Crowns Trilogy? Bloodborne bosses? I don't know. I think of things like the Bloodletting Beast, and it's like, eh. Even, Amelia was a cool-looking boss, but not really all that interesting. Like, I guess it's kind of cool with the breakable body parts and so on. I see. Oh, Crown of the Sunken King, Crown of the Fire King? God, I don't remember. I hit him for 233 damage with my face. I got greedy. I should probably not get greedy on that move. Or I have to be quicker or something. I don't know. Oh, old iron, right. Kind of like Sunken King, actually. I certainly like Sunken King better than most of Dark Souls 2 main game. The boss before Orphan, I'm trying to remember. Oh, Maria? Blah. Wait. Yeah, Maria? Blah. Blah. Most boring fight in, like, any Souls No, not most boring, but right up there. Bleh. Hey! Whoop-a-pa. That's gonna kill me! Off to the side. Dang it! I missed that. Mistimed that. Oh, that's just a two hit? Sad. Not close enough for that to hit. I don't know how to get that hit in. Maybe I should stop going for the tail. It's 4, 5, how many hits? 4, at least. It's alright, I'll stay away from that. Gotta get farther away, farther in there. Yeah, he gives me a little time for that though. Stop that! Didn't punish that quickly enough. That! Okay, I think that was a shorter combo before, but I guess because I was in range, he turned it into a much longer combo. Yeah, I'm definitely playing a little safer. I don't know. Heal wind up? Wait. Oh. Frida. Frida was pretty fun. I liked Frida. Took me a bunch of tries. Oh, did it, Ritza? The wheels? Oh, yeah, I was doing wheeling deals. Was it? No. Lollipop. Right. Yeah, that messed up. Yeah. Knock off, Maria. What? Knock off of what? An inexperienced PvPer. Yeah, kind of. It's just been Midir attempts. I've been getting a little better, but still, I've got a long way to go. I still don't know if this is going to happen. I don't really know if my life can afford the amount of time needed for me to get good and beat this boss. Not sure. Amygdala was cool. Cleric Beast was okay. I don't know. It was alright. Parl was pretty cool, actually. Look at that. I got a hit in. I'm good. Whoa! Ooh! Crap, I was sprinting at the time. Gah! Gregarious. Didn't enjoy Moon Presence too much. Garamond was okay. I don't know, I didn't like Garamond too much. Father Gascoigne was okay. Amygdala was really cool though. I really enjoyed Amygdala. Ebrietas was also pretty cool, I'd say. Oh no, get off! Okay, chat. I think I've only fought Moon Presence once. It's all about Flame Lurker. Demon Souls bosses were freaking great. Maneaters and Flame Lurker. My shot there. What is that one? I don't know that move. It's a front punish. It's one of the ones that sometimes turns into a bigger combo. That's what my shield's for! Dang it! I misread that, and then I mistimed it. I misread it a little bit, and then I mistimed it. And stagger synchro with if there's any poise. Executioner's Chariot. That's a pretty interesting fight. It's true. I still think Demon of Song is my favorite, but not because it's a good fight exactly, but because it's a cool creature. And I think the thing that made me interested about Dark Souls or maybe Demon Souls in the first place was I saw some weird freaking creatures. I was like, dang, the character design of that game looks good. Sorry for the mic noise. How many bosses? I beat Demon in Pain, and Demon from Below, and Demon Prince, so that's one. I beat Half-Life 3, and does anybody else remember a boss I've beaten? Because I can't remember. Oh, I missed it. I missed it again. Stop getting up in my business. No, that's the sideways one. Missed again. Ooh, oh no! The tail swipe! Spear of the Church was pretty cool. That was cool. The old monk callback. Did the dragon disco yet? I don't even want to know what that means. God, that sounds like some second phase nonsense that I haven't found yet. I don't want to know about it. I thought it was pretty cool, yeah. I mean, I think those multiplayer style bosses are freaking neat. I did. Oh, I mean, sorry, Half-Life 3 was... but I did fight as a player. I fought both, and I ended up beating a player at the end. It took me a lot of tries, and I wasn't very good. And that guy was probably getting pretty annoyed or bored of fighting me over and over. But yeah, I thought it was cool. If I make it to half health, I'm gonna ember up. There it is. Got my hit. That's the sideways one. Whoa, we got close. Hit behind him. Oh, it hits a little bit behind him. I should read that and go for the tail hit. Alright. It's gonna be the laser beam. I like this. That's gonna... Whoa! Oh, it's this one! I didn't read that at all. I misread that completely. Frontal hit. Laser beams. That's a good punish. Probably even gotten three. Oh, I missed it. Heal. That's a good hit. Punish. That's the scary one that goes many, many times. I should recognize that one. I need to go past him. I'm cornered. Hit him. That's the scary one. Sideways. Close, but not quite. Woohoo! So that's what that looks like over there. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna reset. Front hit. Know this move. Oh, that's the one where I can punish him behind if I can get to it. I don't like where I am right now. Yeah, you do that. He's gonna switch this move up at some point. He's gonna make it. I'm not dead? Holy cow, how am I not dead from that? I did not. Run, run, hit. Sad. couldn't tell you if that was worth it. Is this a scary one? Oh no! Come on, I thought I was out of the way of that. I'm almost out of Estus. Side thing, in case I'm trying to get around the side, isn't it? Oh no! Oh no, oh no! Oh no! Oh god, oh no. No, 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 no. God, come on! Get out of here! Ah!